I wrote a catchy song that went to number one about a girl.